loses the handle to Kawhi Leonard. The defense in his rear view, and he flushes it in. Back-to-back buckets for the Clippers.
And I don't think there's a better pair of mitts in the league than Kawhi Leonard.
No, no, and that was easy right there for Kawhi, because the ability to play and strip a point guard in open space without fouling